Hey, it's Rob Ice from UnbridledMartialArts.com. Does it look like I'm about to do a cooking show? I've got my co-host back here, Don. Don Do Nothing. And we're going to show you an interesting piece of gear that I got just a couple months ago. But it's a piece of gear that I think you would enjoy just for some summertime activity of being outdoors. And a piece of gear that isn't going to weigh you down or, you know, break your bank account. So this piece of gear, leading up to it, I'm just going to show you a couple things that I got out here, which are Indian clubs. This is my one, you know, my legit pair of Indian clubs. These aren't crazy heavy. If I'm weighing these out, you know, these ones, not even a pound, these are like 14 ounces. Whew. But then my foray into like kind of making my own, I ended up going to the toy department of Fred Meyer and found this little like kid's bat and just popped off the bottom, but threw a bunch of lead shot in here. And then this took me up to, you know, 3 pounds, perfect. Great weight, but also Indian club exercises or workouts, they're not gonna get you jacked necessarily, in my opinion, but they are gonna keep your shoulders really well lubricated, help your range of motion, just kind of add a little bit of, you know, add a little flavor to your workout. So, I like these. And if you've done anything, or you know, being in Bellingham, where the founder of Club Bell Yoga is located, if you've trained with Summer Huntington, you know any of her program, or you know how to incorporate this into your yoga, check out Club Bell Yoga. And then, you know, just make yourself one of these. You don't have to spend big time. So, and also one of my first, like when I was first trying to make a Club Bell, I followed this one recipe where I went to hardware sales, just got all this material and screwed it together, and this has got lots of weight inside, and good God, these weigh, 10 pounds. But when I was working out with these, anything that went past my kneecap felt like I was gonna maim myself. You don't need anything shattering you. And to train safely, here's what I found. On Amazon, no, I did not buy this bottle of Sprite. Oh, look at all this light. Oh my God, it is just getting bathed. Okay, well, hopefully this isn't getting washed out, but I've just got water inside of this. But what I ended up buying was this simple handle that's gonna screw on here. This is from a company in Denmark called Heroic Sports. A pair of these cost me just about 25 bucks. I know that's a little crazy, but one-time cost for two really cool adjustable water-filled Indian clubs. So think about this. You pack up these, you know, you've done your hike, you do your workout, then you can just either pour these out or quench your thirst, whatever you need to do. And you can unscrew them, you're not carrying a bunch of weight out of the place. And yeah, and then also another cool addition to this is, at the time I was even buying them, I splurged a little bit more, and they sell these extenders. These extenders, keep your cap, it can go right back on here. And this, I mean, if you're a Seahawks fan, you're gonna love like the green and blue. But this little extension, just think now when you're turning this back. Ugh. That just puts a different a different sensation to things. So if you want to even take your Indian clubs a little bit even further, you could get that. But yeah, and also if you just want to see some of the exercises I do, if this is appealing to you, you know, put some remark in the comment. I'm comfortable with doing, like, I could do a Zoom class with people, or I could just make a little short video showing some of the exercises I do. Again, I do it from kind of more of a martial artist perspective, where with my stick fighting, I even do some motions that are very comparable to that. And yeah, again, these just kind of, not just rehabbing things, but just keeping things so that they don't break down. Getting good range of motion in your shoulders is always a plus. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video for today. and I will catch you in the next one.